So I put my camera on the tripod and set it down just to get some shots going for by. And it turns out I forgot to press record.
Stupid.
Little refreshment to go along with my vape. Oh man, and my light. Oh, I got two bars on the lights there. And charging my phone because it was dead as well. I was not prepared. I also haven't slept yet. And that's 25 after 2. So, yeah, I haven't slept since night before last. And I forgot to turn on. Yeah, this speedometer takes forever to catch up. By the time I hit a certain speed, I've already slowed down by the time the speedometer is going to catch up. You can probably hear my music if I'm traveling this slow. I'm going to a lower gear. In pedestrian mode right now. So it's gear 2. I got a little more range in gear 2 at least. Picking up the full range, but I didn't want to use the horn. So I just went behind those two ladies for a while. Yeah, it sucks. I could not get a full charge. I have a feeling today is going to be the day. My battery does die on me, and I have not worn out the battery since I've had it. But I make sure I'm charged when I go somewhere, and my charger just fucking decided it doesn't work anymore. Called Dragon E-Bikes, and they had just some Chinese lady had no idea what I was talking about when I told them. Looking for a 54.6 volt two-way charger, and it was like I was the one speaking Chinese, but I was like, just Google it, you know? It looks really strange. So, you know, it's covered by warranty. I just don't think they actually have spare parts. At the shop in Montreal, I got it from. What you mean? That I could, you know, get the exact charger from China, but by the time it gets here, it'll be 2 months, and with Christmas time, it might not come till January, ordering at the 1st of November. So it means the scooter will be out of commission for, you know, 3 months while I'm just waiting for a charger. Which is fucking unbelievable. That's the last thing I thought would be what, you know, what would put the scooter out of commission, the charger. Yeah, it's a lot of fun starting right here on the trail. I never stand like this, but this is actually feeling pretty comfortable. I always stand both legs straight, one leg on the kicktail, the other tail forward. Just so, you know, so bumps easy, but just, you know, like a skate style grip is pretty comfy. Cyclists, man, pedestrians are just stupid. Every time I go out, some pedestrian runs in the way or jumps in the way. She's like a little girl that's a guy in the video I posted on YouTube in one of the night poop rides in the rain where I took it off. And then I'll post it with a video from today, which will have, you know, a good sweet ending with need an unloaded battery and pushing 60 pounds scooter too high to push, and with brakes that work against me as I push it. I love using alternate ending that allows me to just, you know, ride all the way back. But I don't know how long that battery's gonna last. Oh man, I'm down to 2 battery bars right now. So I'm turning around and I'll get as far back as I can. And yeah, hopefully I can eat them back. It'll bounce back up probably to 3 like it did right there. But yeah, that's halfway for sure. So thank you.